CBS The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers on Monday, January 3rd revealed that Brooke was in a painful situation, and of course, she would make it difficult for Deacon. Besides, Paris will find all sorts of reasons to make Carter understand why she gave him an unannounced kiss. B&B spoilers tease that Carter was still amazed by the problems he received on New Year's Eve. As soon as he received this message about Zen building a marriage proposal, Paris immediately replaced it with a fresh storyline. In addition, she shared about how she just wanted a life without anyone beside her, but as soon as she ends everything at FC, at the same time, the program she is in charge of will quickly stop. Honestly, she gave Carter a sincere thank you for his behavior. I just couldn't let him do it, just she told Carter, I never wanted to hurt Zen. Besides, Carter did not expect an undesirable result. She sent him a kiss, and of course, he wouldn't refuse. On Monday, she felt she was wrong for her behavior and tried all sorts of ways to correct it with Carter. It seems that Paris is not the only one who finds repentance during the New Year's Day. This does not seem to be the right path. Brooke falls into a state of despair after New Year's Eve's problem. Soon after Ridge left town, Brooke immediately became lost and began fantasizing with Deacon about their memories. Joys like this remind me of how great we were together, Deacon explained on Thursday to her. Right now, he shares about how he finds it difficult to fall in love with her. Brooke then gave Deacon a kiss, and Douglas stood outside and witnessed it all. Rumor has it that when Brooke wakes up tomorrow, she will feel wary because Deacon is by her side. Even a feeling of discomfort and dissatisfaction, of course, she would give him a mental shock. This makes Deacon think about his mistake, and of course, he doesn't want to repeat the past. However, was there any chance that Douglas would let what he saw about Brooke's kiss to others